This month, March 2022, marks the 160th anniversary of the largest campaign ever fought in North America. George McClellan's Peninsula Campaign was supposed to be the grand campaign to end the American Civil War. Newspapers of the time helped coin the slogan of the day, "On to Richmond." Here on our channel, Little Wars TV, we are inviting you to join us as we retrace McClellan's steps day by day.
I'm Ranger Nathan Hall from the Richmond National Battlefield Park, and I am excited to be helping tell this story. Over the next 3 months, we're collaborating to bring you regular video updates from the front line, filmed on location across the Virginia Peninsula. From the landing at Fort Monroe, to the trenches at Yorktown, and deep into the swamps of the Chickahominy River, you'll come with us every step of the way.
Guys, we have never done anything like this before, but thanks to the amazing team at Richmond National Battlefield Park, you are about to get the ultimate insider's tour to the largest campaign fought in the American Civil War. Lee's Gettysburg campaign, Grant's Vicksburg campaign, and Sherman's Atlanta campaign may all be more famous, but none of them were fought on the same scale as this.
The Peninsula Campaign was then and remains now the largest campaign waged on American soil, with over 200,000 men. And by the time it was all over, more than a quarter of them would become casualties in this titanic struggle.
We'll bring you new videos every single week, sometimes two or three videos a week, featuring spectacular, never-before-seen aerial footage of the peninsula. We'll take you inside museums, and we'll hear from professional historians.
Some of these videos will appear on Little Wars TV, while others will appear on Richmond National Battlefield Park's social media channels. To never miss an update, subscribe and follow us both.
This is a campaign full of rising stars, surprising heroes, and tragic scapegoats.
And it's a campaign full of innovations and firsts, including hot air balloons, ironclad warships, and the first use of what we would call modern explosive mines. But back in 1862, they didn't call them landmines, they called them torpedoes.
And yes, of course we'll be refighting multiple historical engagements on the tabletop with miniature war games. Little Wars TV is a wargaming channel after all.
And we're excited to play in one of those games.
To see every video in this new series and never miss an update, subscribe here to Little Wars TV and follow our friends at Richmond National Battlefield Park. It's that easy. The first entry in our On to Richmond series begins March 8, 1862. It's a defining moment in the war that grabbed international headlines and took place right here at the mouth of the James River, less than 80 miles from Richmond. It sent shockwaves across the country and shaped the course of the campaign about to follow.
Most of these campaign videos will be quick 5-minute updates that you can watch on the go. We think you're gonna love the famous and not so famous stories that we're about to tell.
So like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and join us. Let's roll the drums. We're on to Richmond.